Yo, it's about that time. We finally got another season of The Warrior. I am pumped. Man, I wish I was doing movie reactions when this show came out. This is probably one of the greatest shows ever, especially on the martial arts level. Like, it's been phenomenal. Bruce Lee and his writings has been, you know what? I'm done talking about it. I'm just so anxious. I gotta get to it. Let's go ahead and start this. I'm Jesus. I love this, man. And then the way how the last season ended, ah, man, it gave you that real Bruce Lee vibe. You know, he was the hero of that crazy ass brawl at the end. Whew, but I know they're probably gonna start it off kind of slow. You know, start to build story back up, see how long after those events that we're about to come to. But man, if you guys haven't been watching The Warrior, y'all need to watch The Warrior. My man's a son. Just the baddest motherfucker of all time. All right. Those are all your admirers. I wonder if they're back on speaking terms again after that epic battle. That boy moving. This is before text messages. Look at that wall mural. I feel like I need to go back and see the other two seasons just to get acclimated again. Ooh, you don't know who you're messing with. They obviously don't know who he is. And got your ass kicked. Three more. Ooh, a big whoop. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, eat that hatchet. Ooh, get some. He trying to kill me. Get the shit out of him. Oh, there goes his shit. Oh, he gone. Ooh. Oh. He's giving it to all of them. Ooh. Oh, he took mine. Ooh. I'm loving how they went straight into the action. They did not waste no time. Run, Forrest. Run. Man. We in the first 5 minutes, y'all. Here they come. And I was just one man. And young gentleman ain't no joke either. He be having those little small daggers. Nope. Oh man, you want to eat some more of your handed? Ooh. There we are. Come here. Man. Damn. Damn. We ain't going to be able to use the typewriter no more. Oh, man. Now, he know he could have waited 5 minutes. He should have taken on the entire plan himself. Ooh, that's gross. Ooh. 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 He just got a double drop kick. Up there go his legs. Now while I'm about to die, they were getting their ass beat. Now they about to die. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, right in the armpit. Oh, he a beast too. Pick up. Ooh. Yep. Yep. He said, don't stop everybody. Ooh. Mm. Oh, you didn't cut my shirt? Oh, that's what they about to go right now. Ooh. That dude ain't no match for him. Oh, a rematch? Last time, he almost killed Hassan. All right, here we go. Would be crazy all this is just a dream. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, you got it. Oh. So far, they equally matched. Let's get it. You better channel that into Bruce Lee, man. Ooh, piss matches. Well, time to dip. Ooh. All right, time to go. Time to dip. Yep, he know you by name, bro. He's like, my feet. I'll kick the shit out of him. Yeah. Finally put this place back together and you and the Longs are out there tearing it apart. You're the one coming here every day with an army of cops, busted heads. Because it's fucking chaos here. It means you cops started cracking down each other. I was here during that riot trying to keep your people safe. We need you to keep us safe. Like, we got this. Business. Leave us the hell alone. Yep, that's a good question. And he's gone. Yep, you ain't got to tell him twice. He put a Batman on his ass. Call them ducks. Man. Warrior, baby. The one and only. And then when I heard that it wasn't supposed to be coming back, man, I'm telling you, I was so heartbroken. So heartbroken. But I'm glad I came out with season 3. And where is I can't remember his name. Is it Child? I can't remember his name. I want to say it's Child. I definitely should have watched season 1 or 2 again.
Mr. Greer, it's good to see you again. Honor for the land, considering. I'll tell 100 you get awards, 100 you get no. I see this. You choose 100.
You get what you pay for. Oh, yeah, you gonna do business like that?
Hey, what? Think anyone's gonna miss one up in China, man? You got something to say?
Yep. Give me my money. I need my money.
$100.
You gonna insult a man after buying his merchandise? Then you pull this shit off. Yep, you gave me my money though. They gonna remember this shit. We about his money. So many. Oh yeah. I forgot that they changed the languages like that.
Yeah, I'm literally gonna shut down all my favorite spots, though. I finally find a decent intern, and bang! Mr. Gullion is gone! Meanwhile, my lane breaks the truth, and we can't even tell you because of all these damn bulls. We're losing Patrick, and we're losing guns. Either we find a way to dodge these forces.
We're game over. Gotta get it. Gotta figure it out. What you gonna do? to come and collect. Not where my money go.
I am honored, and I am pissed off. Because my men have come home empty-handed 2 weeks in a row. I know, I'm sorry, but the move shut us down twice in the last month. These are tough times for all of us, but that doesn't absolve us of our debts. I'm happy to pay for the protection, but I don't see that we're protected now.
Oh! Metro dumbass.
My father isn't running things anymore. I am. So if I'm leaving the fuck out of this conversation, it's here now. It's fucking
ooh, shit. Ooh.
It's okay. You're the boss. You shouldn't be collecting anyway.
Yep.
Boss. You better watch the way you fucking talk to me, old man.
He don't know. You almost got killed. You don't even realize. Yeah, you
could. Your fucking point. He disrespects me. You wouldn't disrespect me. Not even by flying off the fucking handle. But you never challenge me public again.
You're like, you better do that shit. In the privacy of the house.
It's getting dangerous out there. Fuck. The bulls are coming in larger numbers, shutting down businesses, damaging our property. Our unity might be the only weapon we have against
the bulls. Joining forces. That's what's up.
We pledge our blades, our blood, and our souls to the Long Z and to its leader, Mylene.
Mylene. For those people who don't know, this is Asylum's sister. Yup, they were beefing at a point. It looks like they're beefing again now. So, he didn't do this because they wanted to.
Leon tells me you're a great warrior. And an honorable man. I hope you will sit on my council with the elders.
It will be my honor.
Well then. Welcome to the Long Sea.
I feel like I got a bad feeling about this. Is she about to double cross him or something? I don't know. Well, you get out your old uniform and put these bad boys on. I feel like they're like trench coats. The trench coat gang.
I am Irish, Dublin born. And it pains me, as I'm sure.
Yeah, this Irishman, he was a beast too. I forgot his name. Here, man. This dude, they don't know who this dude is.
25,000. What's that? That's how many chiefs there are in the city. Not a single damn one of them can vote. Now, do you happen to know how many Irish there are in San Francisco?
1,000.
Well, Mr. Buckley does. He's got that special election to win. And I got 30,000 votes. He needs to do it. How many votes do you have, Mr. Leary? You've been on this council long enough to know we all want the Chinese gone. But that won't stop you all. While still here. If I could show you what I am paying for steel and lumber.
So don't shape with your suppliers. You think I haven't? That's all I do.
Enough.
Yeah.
We're going round in circles.
Round and round in circles.
Not because no one ever says anything new.
Welcome to politics, Mr. Leary. Now, I move to adjourn.
Second. I've got seniority. And Flanagan himself recommended me for the position before he passed.
So what's Mr. Book you're waiting for? He needs a police chief, doesn't he?
I think he's just sorting himself out. He's
yeah, like, get to it. I need to talk. Nah, that ain't gonna happen. Because then you won't be in the show, so.
I miss my family.
I bet you do. Almost got them killed. Oh, yeah, he was gambling. That's right. She said, you got to leave Detroit, y'all. Got to leave the crib. Make it a double.
Family, but it's a large one. And I would love to get these people out of my house.
So who's supposed to be his brother-in-law or something?
Headed back to Sonoma.
Just a weekend trip.
So someone runs the place where you're going, or is it on the honor system?
Chow will keep an eye on things.
Yep, Chow. Yep, I remember his name. You damn right.
I'm of no use to you right now.
How's your shoulder?
I'm starting to be able to move it again. Everything's at the hopway.
Not great.
And you, Jim?
Doesn't take a lot to set him off these days. No, I can't. Nope.
Go on some nice vacation, see the world, leave all this fighting behind. That sounds nice, right? Now, who is this? Is this Maylene? Ah, I called it. This dude, this Knight, I forgot about this guy. Mr. Bucket.
How goes the campaign?
Running for a position I already have. It's a tricky business.
You mean democracy?
Politics. Glad handing, crowd pleasing. It's not in my nature.
I'm sure. And if it helps, an old Chinese philosopher once said, no one is ever defeated until defeat has been accepted as reality.
Thank you. It doesn't.
Mm-hmm.
You caused quite a fracas the other day.
It was a misunderstanding.
You were making a move into Hopway territory. I'm keeping
you from
that. As per our arrangement. But expanding your operations was never part of the agreement.
Then I'll change my agreement.
You offer me some Chinese wisdom, I will offer you some American.
Gosh, yeah.
Benjamin Franklin said necessity never made a good bargain. You might think you may have made a disadvantage with that incriminating photograph.
Oh,
there's
damn.
So far you can push me. Your leverage isn't worth the price.
What's the photograph? I can't remember the photograph.
No more violence of any kind until after the election.
Understood. Believe
me.
Dang. The Longzi greatly value our relationship with the mayor of San Francisco.
I do not remember the incriminating photo.
For your campaign.
Was it like a gay photo?
If the gladiator never gets to be too much.
He wasn't with a black woman.
Just do what I do.
That's one way to look at your competition, I guess.
There you go, boys. Big Mr. Top. This round's on me. Charity. It's just around killing. Wouldn't need your own if we were working. I thought the idea of you joining the city council was to get rid of the Chinese and get us all working together.
What do you think I'm trying to do? Exactly. People don't be patient at all.
Whiskey, three glasses.
Anything else?
That's all.
Is he about to drink all of himself?
Thompson.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. You gotta stop the fight, bro. Blue. Oh. Oh, touchdown.
Hey, what are you doing?
Like, what the hell was that? Ooh. Oh, he been having a migraine. What was it with him? Was it drugs? I can't remember what it was. Yup, getting high.
Bad one.
Was that opium?
Not too bad.
Yeah, that sucks.
The fuck is this?
No, he was just sitting down, chilling. You mad about the hatchet? Are you supplying them the weapons? Like, man, you need to stop supplying my enemies.
Make you one of us. But tomorrow, you might sell the blade that kills me.
Or it might save your life. Your father understood the value of an independent contractor at the end of the streets.
My father valued loyalty above all. So do I. At some point, you're going to have to choose a side.
Would I choose somebody who's demanding my loyalty, though?
You know, Zing said the exact same thing to me. Ask for my help and I will happily give it. But don't threaten me.
Period. Point blank.
Doesn't work.
The terminology and the slang, it's all coming back to me. It's crazy, child being threatened on both sides, on all sides. Calculated. Sure can.
If you ask me,
yep, you can forgive her.
Against your own sister, he does no joke. You gotta keep an eye on him. He's not his father. He goes off the wrong way to bring down the whole town.
It's a rat if you do that. Let's see what you can do, child. Thank you, child. Let's see what you can do, bro. Man, fuck them. Get that money. Get that money. Take that money.
Sergeant O'Hara, may I have a moment?
Of course, Mr. Mayor.
That's a very illustrious beard you got. Yep, he is not going to give him the job. But,
based on a number of extenuating factors, I'm afraid I'd have to go another way. Another way. I expect you to be a professional about this.
Bullshit! Another way, my ass. And who is this guy?
O'Hara, meet Colonel Benjamin Adam, our new chief of police. Sergeant.
I should have took my job.
Experience as well as the law to clean up Bear, Chinatown. San Francisco is nothing like New York.
No. But the Chinese are the Chinese everywhere, aren't they?
Mr. Damn, that's how they feel?
Why don't you show the chief to his new office? I'm sure he'd like to get started right away.
Like, I'm your boss. Deal with it.
That job was mine. Only in your mind.
Damn.
Savage foreigners living in their midst.
I'm the one who brought order to that riot.
Maybe. But I would argue that the entire thing happened because you failed to transport a single prisoner, the man who murdered our mayor, I might add.
Damn.
So as simple as that, and you know it. The voters don't want excuses. They want
results. Yeah, I can't even remember how the mayor died.
He will tear Chinatown apart with the fear of God to those idiots.
He's an outsider.
I gotta go back and watch it.
These are my men. You can't expect that to just follow him. He brought some of his own men from New York. The rest will take their cues from you, and if you can't deliver those cues, you can deliver
me
your resignation by the end of the day. Sergeant.
Well, what choice did you got? Not like you can go anywhere else and become the police chief. I guess you gotta stick it out, bro. Man, this place looks beautiful though. Look at all that grass. I haven't seen grass like this in a minute. Okay, I remember their relationship. I don't remember the kid though. Wasn't there a boy too, or is it just her? Oh no, she was a beast. I think she was training her, and she was bad with a blade. But she was so young, she was like, "You don't need this." Like, I can't remember, cause I gotta go back and watch that shit. Let me know if I'm right or if I'm wrong. It's crazy how they do the language, because you hear how he's talking, like he's speaking broken English, it's because he is. This is how he sounds in English. But then when we hear him fluently, he's actually speaking in his native tongue, but it's translated to us in English. Get that shit right. Before you go insulting everybody. Yes, you speak English. Renovating, and it's been ages since I've had any guests. You speak like an American. When in Rome. Please. So she speaks English.
I was forced into marriage with a very powerful warlord. He was cruel to me. There was nowhere in China I could run where he wouldn't find me. And so
I remember all of that. Death, period. Point blank.
But if I had stayed, he would have killed you. Killed me anyway. Or I would have killed myself. And now, you have men working for you. I have to imagine there were almost no opportunities for a Chinese woman here. It's really very impressive. How did you do it? Well, I just have one rule, really. But it served me well.
She's trying to come up in power.
And who?
Everyone. Yep, during a time where women didn't really have rights either. They just only gave them like that shit.
Thank you for having us in your home. It was so inspiring to hear your story. We're having a small reception in a few days. Just some close friends, but I think they would love to hear your story. And it would be such a unique opportunity for people to meet a truly exceptional Chinese woman who's overcome so much.
That should never happen.
And I insist you come. The details are on the card. Goodbye.
She don't give two shits about their house. Or them. What's the power angle of this? Oh, is this the mayor's wife?
Chow did well.
Who's this
one? Our new house is already paying dividends.
What's the matter?
I just don't like the way they look at you.
They're fascinated with us.
Like you would.
They
don't look at you like that, though.
Chinatown is getting smaller. We need to expand beyond it. I'm the pond. Not everyone hates us.
They'll never treat us as equals.
Show won't.
No, but the ducks are greedy. And our money is as good as anyone else's. This is still
her. Ooh, her shoulder messed up. Y'all like that hurt? Oh, that's so cute. Forever. Forever.
Always.
Always and forever.
There's so much these days as death. I have business in Chinatown.
Get out that brothel.
Maybe.
Make some good money living on good land. Continue to help women. Dang, he like Bruce Lee right there. This is the other guy. I can't remember his name. Drinking. Strategize no more. Simple as that.
You know, we all believed you would take over when Mongoose died. Wasn't that your understanding with the old man? Whaling has done more for the town than I ever could have.
Simple as that.
I'm not a leader.
And that's why you should lead. you don't wanna lead. So that's how they pour their drinks out for their DM. That's how we gonna do it in a straight line. Yep, is this the sheriff drunk? Oh no, or this is the other dude. No, this is the other guy, but the sheriff is drunk. He's sulking. He depressed as shit. Didn't get that job. Sorry, bro. Bill.
I sound like my wife. She's not a sister.
Yep, I was right. That was her brother-in-law.
Was going to be chief. And out of time. But she'd come home. No, I have no idea how to get her back.
Yep. Ain't nothing you can do, bro. They're so cute together.
It's a good moment you got there. Sweet piss stolen on it. But she can ride the rough string. Right. I assume that was your agreement, mate. I'll be seeing
you. You have some crazy ass things.
She'll come back. No. Give her time. That's what she said about you. You're both idiots.
Oh, shit. Touche. I guess we ain't coming back.
What's this? Those are your new lumber prices. You paid Salvers in a visit last night.
Ooh.
What'd you do to him?
Beat the shit out of him.
I negotiated. And now you have the margins to hire Irish labor.
He still ain't gonna hire Irish labor.
These numbers. You will.
Is that blood on the tip of the paper? He getting shit done. He gotta beat the shit out of somebody to do it. He gonna do it. My man's child, he about that money. He about to steal that money. Let's get it.
What the fuck is this?
Oop, for that. Thank you, look, like 12 times. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh!
Hey, asshole. You think you're gonna rob us? Wait.
Ooh, shit. Oh! Was his gun defective?
Get what you pay for.
Damn his ass, a defective gun.
He was right here. Are you kidding me?
Yep. Yep, y'all gotta look around. I guess here.
What the hell is this?
Is it a printing press? Is that ink?
What are you talking about?
You know, my father always said the best way to make money is to make money.
Oh, they can print money. Oh! They about to print that shit. Yo! They about to be in the money! What? Alright, people, and there we have it. An episode down of The Warrior. Man, again, I've been so excited. It did not disappoint. We see their new problem. They having some economic hard times, but the solution, they about to be printing money. They about to be rolling in the dough. You know, so I'm excited to see what the next episode is going to be. I wish I could call off of work and just watch the next episode, but I got to go make that money. With that being said, I want to say thank you guys. Let me know if you guys enjoyed the episode or the reaction. Let me know if you guys seen the series before and what you think of it. And if there's any other suggestions that you may have, make sure you write them in the comments. With that being said, thanks again. I appreciate y'all, and I will catch you guys on the next reaction. Oh yeah, and if you want to become a member so that way you can win different prizes every single month, make sure you click the link below in the description or in the comments, and in that way you can become a member to help support your boy, and then again, you get opportunities to win some big prizes every single month. With that being said, I will catch you guys on the next reaction. Peace. Yeah.